What was your biggest career high?
Winning an Oscar. I was at home. I didn't go to the Oscars that year. Youngest was just born, and I just chose not to go.
And you were being nominated for Lose Yourself.
Yeah, I had no idea. I knew I was nominated. Yeah. My whole thing was, you know, is she going to get my name right? When I'm sitting at home, and I heard her open that, I saw her open up that envelope, and she said it and pronounced it right. That was it right there.